Mardi Gras in full swing this weekend, and one group is using it to help babies. The Sweet Cheeks Diaper Bank held their Mardi Gras themed party this evening. The benefit is a fundraiser and also a chance to celebrate 3 million diaper donations to Greater Cincinnati. The nonprofit estimates that each month 16,000 children in the area are in need of diapers.